Zero Break 93.95. We've got the 1718 SBX 5-box break. Best of luck, everybody. Auto number /249 for the Florida Panthers, Alexander Barkov. We've got a lustrous rookies black number /225 for the Philadelphia Flyers, Travis Sanheim. Jets shadow box rookie number /298, Jack Roslovic. And illustrious rookies four color patch number /235 for the St. Louis Blues, Ivan Barbashev. First box was pretty good, methinks. Florida Panthers, Alexander Barkov. That's the one we got earlier. Roberto Luongo. Was it Barkov earlier? Because that's what I was thinking. Yeah, it was. I was like, we just got one of these for Florida. We've got a Patrick Laine Star Trademarks Relics jersey. My brain is tired. Number /299 base rookie for the Oilers, Kaylor Yamamoto. And a rookie trademarks jersey for the Philadelphia Flyers, Nolan Patrick. There we go. See? Totally understandable. Thank you, Be Golden. Wow. Wasn't expecting something this crazy. We've got an Obsidian script. What looks to be a glove auto. Number /225 for the Los Angeles Kings. Wayne Gretzky. Congrats to LA. Auto number /175 of Valentin Zykov for the Carolina Hurricanes. I don't think they were that close to the end. I don't really know when LA got taken, but either way, that's amazing. Number /299, Taylor Hall for the Devils. There's a Taylor Hall for you, Danelle. Got a rookie jersey number /299 for the Blues, Ivan Barbashev. Well, don't know how I'm gonna top that Gretzky, but I'm gonna try. Rookie auto number /199 for the Minnesota Wild, Luke Kunin. Number /299, rookie trademarks relics jersey of Clayton Keller for the Arizona Coyotes. /299 base for the Panthers, Alexander Barkov. And this one really is Alexander Barkov. And we've got an extravagant materials jersey of Cam Talbot for the Edmonton Oilers. All right, last box, Mojo. Washington Capitals, Superscripts Auto of John Carlson. Illustrious Rookies Black, number /225 for the Ottawa Senators, Colin White. /298 for the St. Louis Blues, Ivan Barbashev. And we finish off with a base rookie patch /25 for the Colorado Avalanche, JT Compher. There we go, ladies and gentlemen.